All right. Hey, thank you for that monetary blessing.
Okay.
All right. All right, bless you. All right, we're going to move over here. I'm not going to be here for a few minutes because the preaching has been already done, and they have really blessed my heart.
Yeah.
We're going to look at something that we all know. We know it all by heart. When I was a boy, there was what we had to do when we pray. Amen. Amen. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Okay. Okay, I got to read the 8th to make so that y'all know what Jesus is talking about here. 6:8 of St. Matthew. Matthew 6:8. Okay, Matthew 6th chapter and the 8th verse. Starting at the 8th verse. And we're going to move down to the 9th verse. And everybody learned this when they was praying. My dad and him, every night we had to say Our Father prayer.
Amen.
We had to do that now. Now folks don't even pray in the home of nowhere else. Amen. So we need to go back with some of the old landmark. We need to get back to them. Amen. 6 and 8. That's a yes. 6, 8, and 9. The 6th chapter, 8th verse, and 9th verse. Be not ye therefore like unto them, for your Father knows what things ye have need of before you ask him.
Yeah.
That's heavy right there. Now, the 9th verse of this prayer, because he finished our praying, he said, you know, after this manner, therefore pray ye, Our Father, which art in heaven.
Yes, sir.
Hallowed be thy name.
Yeah.
Amen. Our Father.
Yeah.
We're going to talk about Our Father today.
Yeah.
Our Father.
Yeah.
Amen. Our Father. Now, if you notice here, so you understand. Now when you get a chance, I think everybody here know Our Father prayer, right?
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
All right. So y'all know what all the other verses say anyway. Isn't that right?
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
Amen. And but we have to recognize that we have a Father in heaven.
That's right.
And this is who Jesus is talking about, Our Father. Now he didn't say just my Father. He told his disciple, Our Father. Now, you know, that stands out. Isn't that right?
Yeah.
Y'all, I hope y'all understand this text. It stands out because, now, here is Jesus, the Son of God.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Here Jesus, the one that said that when you see me, also see the Father.
Yeah.